A warm welcome to Taladala's Kitchen from your nutritionist Nisha. Today I'm going to share with you the recipe of baked sev, a low calorie counterpart of the deep fried sev. How many times have you felt depressed of not enjoying your favorite chaats like bhel and sev puri just because of the deep fried puris and sev? But do not despair. Today I'm going to conjure up a baked sev recipe just for the Weight Watchers so that they can enjoy their favorite chaats without any guilt. To make the baked sev, we first need to make the dough. So for that, we'll combine the besan, also known as Bengal gram flour. This is the most important ingredient of the recipe. Little turmeric powder, asafoetida, some lemon juice. You would wonder why I'm using lemon juice to make baked sev, but this is the ingredient which gives crispiness to the baked sev. And since we've added lemon juice, very little powdered sugar, 2 teaspoons of oil and salt. Mix all this well and knead into a semi-soft dough using water gradually. Here I have used 2 tablespoons of water, but I would say that you add water gradually because sometimes depending on the quality of the besan, the water proportion may vary. As you can see, the dough is not too stiff nor too soft. This is the perfect texture for the dough. And then take the dough and give it a cylindrical shape. This is because it has to fit into a chakli press. This is a chakli press and there are plates which you can change. This is the plate that we need to use for the sev. This is the thinnest one that I have used it. And then put the dough into the chakli press, close the lid. Close the lid tightly and then press to get thin strands of the sev on a greased baking tray. If your dough is too firm, you won't be able to press like this to get the thin strands. So it's very important to knead into a semi-soft dough. And bake in a preheated oven at 200 degrees Celsius for 8 to 10 minutes. The first batch of sev has been baked, as you can see. Repeat the same to make one more batch. We need to cool this down before we crush it. I have already done that, so now time to crush it. All you have to do is crush them between your palms. The sev has been crushed well. You can store this in an airtight container or use it to make your favorite snack. Enjoy it.
Download the Taladalal app on your Apple and Android devices. Follow us on the Facebook at taladalal.com. If you enjoy our recipes, click like. To see more of my recipes, click here. Please share your comments. I would love to hear them. I'm waiting for them.